Ghana's changing weather patterns, characterized by erratic temperatures, can be attributed to the global phenomenon of climate change. The negative impact of agriculture is not limited to crops, but livestock and poultry as well. As a result, poultry farmers in the Kintampo North municipality are adopting climate smart mitigation methods to reduce disease infection on their birds. Joy News' Mahmoud Mohammed Nuruddin visited some farms and has come through with this report.
At this farm here at Kurawura Kura, farm manager Adam Kwana keeps 5,000 bears.
Special things we are doing here is, aside the poultry, which is also common in Ghana, we have the geese, the turkeys, and the ostrich in the farm. The geese, there was a farm at Jeiri, the old farm. The farm started at Jeiri, but here is a new sector that we started here in 2006. The geese, they brought the old geese from that farm, so they are old. And we see that their offsprings are not all that good.
While the sale of eggs and broilers provide regular income for funding recurrent expenditure, the slightest strike of any disease throws the work out of gear. Lack of climate-resilient chicken breeds to reduce mortality remains a challenge.
The weather varies at any point of time. You could see the weather daytime is getting cold, whilst the sun is shining. When you enter in the shed, it's cold. Sometimes that one is normal, but sometimes when the weather is getting evening time, the weather becomes so warm. So sometimes the bears doesn't support those variety of weather. So the laying percentage also would depend on the weather also.
Adam says he has lost some bears to the weather.
Yes, at the beginning, when we put those who are in the cages, when we put them, they were normally it's 4 per unit of cage. But when we put them 4, after 1 week, we realized that I recorded 5 mortalities daytime. And when I did the postmodium on them, there was no sign of sickness. So the conclusion was that because of the weather, which was hot, that was the month of March, and the weather was so hot, so we decided to leave them 3 per unit of cage.
He now plants trees on the farm to mitigate the situation.
Yes, as I was saying, for the weather, what we are doing now is we are planting the trees now, mangoes trees around the shed, at least to minimize the heat around the area, the poultry site.
Hundreds of acres of crop farming complement the poultry venture as the farm manager exploits new system to protect the bears.
This year we was able to farm 40 acres of rice at one farm, and the other farm we farm 200 acres. And the maize, we tried only to, with the manure that we are collecting from the farm, we tried with 50 acres.
A 52-year-old Kofi Enchi already has trees around his poultry farm. The situation is changing for him.
If you look behind me, you won't see we have planted a lot of trees to protect the bears from heat. I started planting the trees immediately I established the poultry farm.
Poultry as a source of livelihood and important food security element in Africa critically requires understanding how farmers deal with the realities of production due to climate change. A report by Mahmoud Mohammed Nuruddin.